jawans that they might have transported by airlift, then this incident had been stopped.
You know, have you heard about this 370 and 35A?
Yes,
what are these two? Can you elaborate? What is 370?
Article 370 is in Indian Constitution, which is making special provision for Jammu Kashmir, and 35A it's providing permanent residency and land acquisition, land ownership to the people of Jammu Kashmir.
So what are your comment on these two? Should we revoke all these two facilities or we should continue with these?
Sir, if we see the current
scenario, after seeing the overall development in the area.
Right, sir. If we see the current scenario of Jammu Kashmir, then we have seen that many areas have been disturbed. Northern Kashmir, Northern Jammu area has been disturbed by violences such as terrorism and militancy. So if we remove the 370 or 35A, then it will directly impact on local youth of Jammu Kashmir. Actually, there were many disturbances in that area, and there should be protection like thing in the mind of people, so that they feel that they will be integral part of India.
No, this is a basic question. When then these people from J&K can get settled anywhere in India, then why not other Indians from different parts of the country can get settled there?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So you tell us your observation. Should we remove this 370?
As a country, we can do it in future also. First, it's time to let them settle in that area and let them have faith in our Indian Constitution and in our nation, so that that faith will directly make them able that that permanent status of 370 and 35 will be removed.
Okay, what is the role of CBI in the country? Tell us something about CBI.
CBI is Central Board of Investigation.
Board?
Bureau, sorry. Central Bureau of Investigation.
Who is the now Director CBI? When it was established?
It was established in 1962, 63
something.
And it was started.
What are the major you can see investigations is getting out nowadays?
Related to corruption.
Some cases which CBI is handling. Is Rafael cases being handled by CBI or not?
Sir, in that Kolkata itself.
No, Rafael D. Is CBI handling?
I don't know about that.
So you should follow CBI at least 2-3. You should give this. Okay. CRPF was today in news for some good, work done by them. Can you recall that?
In these days?
No, only yesterday. There was a one serious accident, a lot of people, they fell down in deep that valley, and they rescued 7-8 people while they were going for some election duty. It means you should follow the news also every day in paper. So why you want to join CISF? What are the major, significant attractions?
Because CISF provides me different opportunities and diversify field, like serving the economic assets of country, because development of country depend upon economic development of nation.
That you can do anywhere. Why in CISF particularly? Anywhere you join,
right,
if you will or wish to work on that line, you can.
Right.
Nobody is stopping you.
Right, sir. But instead of CRPF is providing security actually to important asset. And many have...
CRPF is a reserve police,
right,
that can be used anywhere in case of need.
Sir, you are talking about CRPF?
Hmm.
You are asking about CRPF?
I am asking about CISF.
Right, sir.
Central Industrial Security Force. Why you have given first choice for this?
Right, sir.
Tell me 2-3 solid reasons.
Right, sir. one of the reason is because providing security to important resource of the country. Another is they are providing opportunities in different areas, such as they are a special dog squad. CISF having more public contact.
Why you are not saying that you will get your appointment, or you can say duty at VIP places like airport, metro, in good cities, big cities? It's a white collar job, the well dressed personnel, the assistant commandant is a very big post. What would be your duties? Suppose you are deputy at airport, IGI New Delhi, as the assistant commandant. So what you will be perform? What type of job you will perform? Did you look for that? Your profile?
Yes. Being assistant commandant, my first job is to assist commander. Then there should be team of.
No, assistant commandant is your designation. It doesn't mean that you will assist commander. You will get, you know, inspector and constable level people under you.
Right.
You will be the overall in charge at the airport. So what would be your major duties there? This is what I'm asking.
Ensuring the security by taking some SOPs to my subordinates.
At the airport, they are doing X-ray of the luggage.
Right.
They are looking for the, you know, green channel, whether people they are carrying some, you know, smuggled item, gold, drugs and all that. And then also, they are looking for some terrorists also,
right,
if there is no bumbla. So such type of things you are supposed to know.
Right.
And for that you are given a special skill, training. Okay, tell us something about ITBP.
ITBP has been established for China border. It serves from Northern Leh to Arunachal Pradesh in Northeast. And they are working actually on very high altitude, so they are called as heat waves. Along with that, their another major role is disaster management in Himalayan region.
You have given so many exams, UPSC,
right,
so many times.
Right.
So how many times you had gone to the interview level?
No, sir.
This is the first time you are
right,
going up to the interview level.
Yes.
Okay, so any special training you have taken for that interview?
Yes, sir.
What type of special training you have taken?
Actually, we have made a group of 5 people,
mm-hmm,
who are there qualified for interview. And we are making our group and making some common things, like we are discussing problems like internal security, and we are taking our mocks.
Because in CABM, do you know that interview is the most toughest part?
Yes, sir.
Why?
Because if you see the examination of CABL, 150 marks has been given to interview level. That is 25% mark is for the interview. That is, that means in an interview you can actually be selected already.
And you have to prepare so many subjects.
Right, sir.
There are 33 total subjects which you have to prepare.
Yes, sir.
Starting from economics, history, geography, science, and everything.
Yes, yes.
You don't know from where your interview will start on what topic. What is your hobby?
So my hobby is organizing events, trekking, and med coaching.
And what is your interest? What are your interests in more than one?
No, I don't.
Okay, so this cricket is your hobby or interest? Your
that is interest, means I used to play cricket during college.
If you compare Virat Kohli with Sachin Tendulkar, how you will compare? Who would be greater in your opinion?
I would not say that anybody is greater or more. I will say that both are hard worker. Both used to do hard work. So this is the reason that they are at this position. They are very loyal to their job. So,
okay. Now you tell us the Indian team has been announced for World Cup in England. How many all-rounders are there in the team?
So can I take some?
Yes.
Yes. So three.
Name these three.
Hardik Pandya, Dinesh Karthik, KL Rahul.
KL Rahul is a batsman. Kedar Yadav.
Kedar.
You should know. And what is the basic difference between the bowling of this Yadav and Chahal?
Umesh Yadav.
No, that spinner. What is the name? He is also in the team. Young fellow from UP.
Sir, I don't know.
They are the spinners. Who are the spinners
in
the team?
Yes, sir. Chahal, I know.
And then another is the Kuldeep Yadav. You are forgetting right now, having interest in this. I am telling you all these things. You have to be update
yes.
in all this information. Anyway. Right.
So, Swapnil, your date of birth is 1991.
Yes.
So, this year is actually quite important for us. In fact, it has also had a number of economic and political events.
Yes.
Could you recall, could you make us know something about 1991?
Yes, sir. In 1991, Indian economy has been collapsed. So, so at that time, in order to retain our economy, IMF and World Bank had suggested to liberalize our economy. And at that time, we had taken some decisions for liberalization, globalization, and privatization. So, that means we have directly changed from our public sector domain to private sector. We have started our privatization and opened up our economy so that other nation will invest in India so that our economy will grow.
Any war this time?
Yes, sir.
Any war is there? Was there?
Yes,
Gulf War?
Yes, sir. Gulf Wars were there. And oil prices have been increased.
One more thing, in fact. You are having electronic and communication, huh?
Yes.
So, could it be possible by the year 2022 we may have 5G?
Yes.
Could it just make us know what the difference between 4G and 5G? It is all about the speed or something else we are going to have?
Yes, 4G, we have internet speed up to 10 GB. In 5G, we will have internet speed up to 500 GB. And with the help of 4G, we cannot have technology like AI. In 5G, we'll see the technology of artificial intelligence. As well as in 4G, we have at a time million input, million output connections. With the help of 5G, there will be massive million input, million output connections.
Actually, recently, we have seen in this December, the TNC is using Bangladesh actors. Publicize the party in fact. Okay. Is this ethical to use Bangladeshi actors? Why is the reason they are using the Bangladeshi actors into our country?
Because if we see that our country, cinema has played a big role in our society.
They can use our actors in fact. They are having a lot of new industry. Bollywood is there, Tollywood is there, Bangladesh, Kathak is also having their own industry.
Right.
So why are these Bangladeshi actors are?
In order to promote regionalism,
to gain own industry. Why Bangladesh actors? Why are their heroes in fact? Why not our heroes in fact? Salman Khan is more famous.
Right.
Then, you know this event?
Yes, sir. I know the event, but I don't know why there is.
There is one more thing what we have seen recently as far as election is concerned. We are more publicizing the surgical strike what we have seen after the Pulwama event.
Right.
Okay. So again, is it good to publicize this particular surgical strike?
Actually,
is this ethical?
Actually, surgical strike.
We already have a number of strikes, but we have never publicized this kind of strike.
Right.
Is this ethical? You feel that?
No, it's not ethical.
It's not ethical.
Right.
Okay. So what should we do? What should we do? How the people will know about this particular strike?
So we should give details about, means some details that we have done the strike, but not all the details. Means
so you're not telling the government. How the government is done is not good. It's not like means
right, sir. Means publishing it for political motive is not good. We should be proud of our cultures, but it should not be used forward by foreigners.
As you have written that you have participated in the robotic events. Now I think that there is no need of security forces. We should promote the artificial intelligence, and by that we can maintain our internal security in better manner.
Yes, sir, it can be done, but right now our technology has not been that much developed. If we have 3D printers, then we can directly make weapons on a border directly without carrying so much.
But artificial intelligence is providing the accurate information.
Right, sir.
And there is a possibility that human efforts or human bordering or managing them may cause the error.
Yes, sir. In future, it can be done. But artificial intelligence, there should be there is virtual brain. That is through artificial neural network. So just like human, robots can be make mistakes. It's not only that only man can make mistakes.
What is the motto of NCC?
Unity and discipline.
Unity and
discipline.
Which certificate do you have?
NCCA.
Then why you had not gone directly through the NCC entrance? Why this civil service, this CAPF?
Sir, after 10th, I haven't sure about my career. So I directly take admission to diploma, as my most of the senior has been taken. That time I wasn't think about any future career.
You're not having orientation to other Central Armed Police Forces?
At that time, I haven't. After 10th.
But your DAV is showing that you have inclination towards the civil services.
Yes, sir.
Not towards the armed forces.
After 2016, I was runner of this service. After 2016, as I know about the services, then I directly moved from civil services.
Okay. Can you tell me the roles of the BSF?
Sir, BSF has basically two roles. That is, in wartime and in peacetime. In peacetime, they have they have to target insurgents, drug trafficking, smuggling things. In a wartime, they have to serve the border, they have to protect our border.
And what is the role of CISF?
CISF has to secure important asset of economic asset of countries, just like nuclear power plant, atomic power station, airports. Now CISF has been protecting some private organizations also.
From maintaining like the internal security of the country perspective, which one force is playing very dominating role?
Every force is playing.
But which one? Either safeguarding the internal and external security is more important, or safeguarding the industrial establishment are more important?
Actually, all things are important, but in my opinion, CRPF is having largest contribution to internal security. As in our Prime Minister Manmohan Singh said that India has largest threat, that is actually.
Okay. You might have seen that in the contemporary time, India's security environment is completely disturbed.
Yes.
External, internal. Then why you have not gone for BSF or CRPF? Why you shifted towards the CSF?
Sir, in current scenario, if you see, external security problem has been increased, but internal security problem, just like nationalism, has been reduced day by day. And as I am belongs to some technical background, and I will be very good at industrial areas such as nuclear power plant, ISRO, DRDO. It will be pleasure to work with.
I think the BSF and CRPF will better use your potential and capabilities which you have.
Yes, sir. These are just preference. As if I get the chances to join BSF, I will directly join.
Why not then BSF first, Steve? It was only preference.
Sir, just I have put them as better service opportunities. So,
okay. Maharashtra has faced the problem of nationalism, or has been facing the problem of nationalism,
yes,
for the longer period of time.
Yes.
Suppose you would be appointed as an assistant commandant in those areas, that is Gadchiroli and Gondia, I think.
Yes, Gadchiroli.
How will you manage those problems? Tell me the hierarchies.
Actually the problem is due to tribal, in tribal areas generally. So
Gondia is a tribal district.
So Gondia is not tribal. Gadchiroli and Chandrapur are mostly tribal. So on the wish of Greyhound, what they have done, I will first do that thing. Means local participation in forces. Then I will aware people about the challenges and I will aware people about the dangerous thing in Naxalism. If they join Naxalism, what are the, how they have, they will have. So public awareness campaign I will promote.
So others are not doing this, the same job.
So they are doing, but if we see Andhra Pradesh Greyhound, that is most successful in Naxalism operation. So there is local participation of forces, there is promotion after operation, there is voluntary entry in the operation.
Okay, so Shopnik, can you tell me the private armed groups?
I don't know.
You have not heard this?
No.
Okay. Most of the insurgent activities has also been observed in the northeastern states of our country.
Yes, sir.
What kind of problem that is?
Actually, there are some ethnic tensions. Many of the ethnic groups have their own demand of making separate states, separatist tendencies or separate government. So there is clashes of ethnics. For example, Nagaland, Naga people are have demanding greater Nagaland. Kuki are demanding Kuki land. There are ethnic tensions.
What exactly the NDRF is? Can you tell me the functions of the NDRF?
NDRF, disaster response force. Okay. The role of NDRF is in a national level, I don't know actually, but I will, like, if there is disaster in some area, then NDRF force will work.
Only disastrous area?
Don't know actually.
Okay. What is NDMA then?
That is authority.
What is the difference? What exactly is NDMA?
Don't know, sir.
What is SPG?
So SPG is providing security to Prime Minister.
Only Prime Minister?
No, there are other, but...
What is the security structure of SPG?
So they are basically from this CABFs. In future, CABF people are being selected in SPG.
Okay. There are different security categories in our country, like JET Plus. Can you tell me all those security?
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
You formal interview. We'll call you for feedback and our observations.
Thank you, sir.